Just as I was about to take my shoes off of the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair there before me. Despite myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please." Oh, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed.